Revenue Minister Atanasio Babush Monserrate informed that the ESI hospital will be ready in 2 years in North Goa as land for the same already acquired for the same. Monserrate was speaking after having meeting regarding shortage of staff in ESI hospital, which will be discussed with Chief Minister and Health Minister.
Talk of the thing of the ESI hospital. So we'll be having a meeting. We are understaffed as far as the ESI hospital is concerned. So we'll be having a meeting with the Health Minister and the Chief Minister basically.
The decision means that ESI hospital revamp kar
paaye. ESI hospital it will be completed in 2 years time. So now plans and all are just getting ready.
Okay.
So it will be completed in 2 years time.
Full revamp kar chale.
No, you are talking about ESI hospital in the north.
Okay.
The ESI hospital, the new hospital which is going to come, so it will be completed in 2 years time.
Okay,
so just taking a lens from the housing board.
For Prime reporter Tukaram Marate, Panjim.